What is up to my family? What is up to my guys? So today, I'm gonna try to spy on my sister. So yeah, y'all get ready for that awesome video. I'm going to try to spy on her. That video gonna be litter than lit, yet So I have to make out a makeshift plan. Right now, I'm just in here, but in a few minutes, we're probably just gonna go hide somewhere where she won't see us. I'm trying to wait to where I can get to the back of, to where I can get in the closet, but I don't know if the closet door is gonna close, but that's not. And she on the phone with her friend. So yeah. We got power. Yeah, blood. Wait in the midnight hour. God's gonna come around. So yeah, I hope y'all. Oh, guys, when I get all my school supplies, it's probably going to be like on August 5th when I'm going to meet my teachers. But when I go to the doctor and when I get all my school, when I get all my school supplies, I'm going to make a video. I'm going to make a banger of open up all my school supplies and then like. In the morning. On that Monday, August 10th, I'm gonna do a morning routine. So I'm gonna wake up at least, I still have a couple hours there. So I'm gonna wake up an hour before the bus get there. And before the bus get to my grandma's, cause that's when I'm gonna be on the first day of school. Before the bus get there, then when the bus get there, boom, 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 we gone. We on the bus, and then, like, I'm gonna have to end my video, but I might not end it till I get on the bus. Or, I'm gonna just end it, because hopefully no teacher sees this, but yeah, I'm gonna just end it. You know, I am going to be doing good this year, but yeah. So we're just gonna wait around. We're gonna try to scout us out a hiding spot. So let's go. Oh guys, I call it my camera stick. I bought this today. It's a selfie stick. And I'm gonna be using it when I do my YouTube videos, like when I go to Great Wolf Lodge, Perry Fair. So we gotta find a good hiding spot. I don't know. I know where the hiding spots are. In their room. There's really nowhere to hide in their room. So I really gotta like dig deep. The door is all the way open. So I'm gonna have to stand back for you know the you guys. She's in this other room on this side of the wall. But yeah. She's on the other side of the wall. She's in that room over there. So, the door is wide open. I don't want her to get up and see me. Then it's going to want everything I have to hide. Like, when she ready to go in somewhere, I'm just slightly open the door and we're gonna she is on the phone with her friend. And I actually feel like I got some good footage. I didn't want her to see me, so I gave y'all like two pieces of footage of looking at her, but I have to find a perfect hiding spot to like spy on her. Because I won't have no extra camera, but I don't have extra camera. So, I mean, it's gonna be a little hard. But now what we about to do is we about to Jiraiya, Monse come now, right now.
Thank you.
Jiraiya, mom, won't you? What?
You lying? You get her a joke because you lying?
Yeah.
Oh. You wanna lie on her?
I was just playing with her.
You lying to your mother?
No.
You lying to me?
No.
About your mother? You did. You said yes, yeah. She said come here.
Yeah, I just said that so I can see what Jiraiya was gonna add. Thank you.
God, you're literally leaving me. You fail?
Oh, I failed too, bro. Why is it so complicated? If it's easy, why is it complicated?
I...
Alright, you guys, that will wrap up.